Fitting him. I'm fitting him with his microphone. Wait, I need to see this microphone. Can I see the waggy little finger? I want to see the waggy little finger.
Cool worm. Stop me up, I never stop. And then here, wait. Bum.
Tell me, baby.
Bum. And if you notice, a little bit of thumb.
Yeah, I see his hand.
He's got that little football thing. I'm going to the JFK Stadium, guys. So he looked really close.
So we're gonna see the cape and his naked chest.
Now let me show you something. If I wait long enough, like I am right now, I can really make definition happen. Because it's not quite dry. So if I push in on this, it's not quite dry, it'll last a lot. Now it's really dented in there, and it's really gonna stay. And that is what I was going for. So here, I'm just gonna do this out. Why don't you hit stop for a second?
This is like tuning pegs. They look scary.
It's precisely like a string instrument. There's nothing different. This and playing the cello. I can prove it. These are tuning pegs. All you have to do is just make sure your puppet is in tune. Putting these controls together here.
Okay.
All you have to do.
Let me see the control. Hold it up.
These are the arms. These are basically the bow.
The arms.
These are your bow. This strikes all the movement, as far as I can tell you. And what you need to do is embrace it when you embrace the cello. The exact same instrument. It's a string instrument.
Oh my God, it's another string instrument. Oh my God.
It is really nothing different. And basically, the only thing I will tell you this,